Runners take off. Dickey steps off. Brewers are calling for a balk as Shaw stays in a rundown. And finally tag out to end the inning. But the home plate umpire has come out, and I believe he agrees with the Brewers that that is a balk.
Well, Ed Hickox went over and started to talk to R.A. Dickey in the middle of that rundown. He was calling timeout. And it is going to be a balk.